Hey, welcome back. I've put on my engine off weapon. I went for a fire weapon because Ligiana's there and I'm pretty sure Ligiana's weak to fire. La. Oh, hello. What's sight to see? Yeah. Well, I'm good at falling off things anyway, don't worry about it. I may never come back here again. No, I'll get down the easy way, I'll just jump. Oh, there we go again. Told you, just jump. Quickest way down. Then we'll somehow reach the Rotten Vale. Hello. Hello. Nope. Fifth, obviously. You look stimulated already with that smoking pipe. Oh, there's Kitty. There's the Melder. Amazing, he has the exact same inventory as the other guy. Hey, how you doing? Yeah, I want to give you the fire hammer. Yeah, I'll take off the Fairwind and put on a defense charm to boost my defense. Went down here, learning expert. Nothing to see. Well, let's go. Is easy or cool? Well, I got a shield, so I'll be alright with him. That's make ice ammo, okay. Hello. So it's got the picky picky moveset. Oh, come on with that tail swipe. You get to fuck you. I jumped out the way. No! Oh, that is bullcrap. I jump out the way and it's like, nope, you're still getting hit. Yeah, how the fuck? Come on. If someone dodges, it means they dodge. It does not mean, no, you're still getting hit because we just don't feel like letting you get away. Give me a lot more defense. Let's go. That is what you call bull crap attacks. He's up there. No, he's down there. Whoop. Get to fuck. Get to fuck with these bullshit attacks. Would you stop sliding as you go over that hill? What the fuck? Will you stop sliding? I'm not even pushing this fucking run button. You're sliding. Oh, come on. Stop being a balloon. Fuck you, little asshole. It's hard to fight you in this hill because I cannot stop sliding every 2 seconds. Just run out of air, you big fat balloon. You didn't nobody any good by just sitting there for a fucking full pocket of air. Fuck off with that! Just, I am going to hit you attack. Can you just stop moving for 2 seconds? And can you respond to the tags I use, not the ones you want to use? How is that even an attack? What? Could you just respond to the dodge button, please? Has it just stopped using the dodge button because the player might actually... Now come back, you giant balloon. Yeah, how'd you like that one? How did I get in front of him? Dude, stop that! That is utter bullcrap. Stop just hitting me with attacks for no reason. Like, oh, I'm just going to walk up and then suddenly hit you. It's our bullcrap sometimes, the way you just... No, that's not how attacks work. You can't just walk past someone and then suddenly decide you're going to... Hang on, flashbug. I need to go up. Oh, so I missed my turning. I really hate attacks on that, where it's just like, no, we want to hit you regardless, so even if it's in a mile of you, it's going to hurt you. I'll just walk into you and no damage will be done, and then suddenly I'll decide, yes, damage can be done now. Move, you fast bastard! Will you stop? Just leave me alone for 2 seconds! Sure, there's somebody else you can aim at for 5 seconds. Yeah, I'm over here, what do you want? No, fuck off with that, see? That's just, I've decided you're going to be hit. Alright, we're gonna kill this motherfucker. Alright, come on. He's pissing annoying me, so he's gonna die. Right. This is what happens when you annoy me. Need to find the little fucker. There's a thunderbug somewhere about. Flashbug, well, that would be even better. Now to sight the other one, wherever he's got to. We didn't go this way last time, so we'll go. I feel I'm going to get a quest to go pick them up. I feel like that's a campsite, but I'm not allowed to get that one just yet. Why can't I just grab that one in the way past? All right. I came from that direction, so it's not going to be there. Oh, hang on, Grimmel game. Hey, I got the shield one from the ones in the well spire, so what's this one? Oh, these are the ones from the well spire. Oh, that's a dragon ammo. Dragonite and coral. Where the hell is he? I've been trying to read all the things that pop up in case. Yeah, it turns up in any of them, but. Oh, hang on. The scout advisor take me somewhere now. They finally decided to know where he is. Or he's only just appeared. One of the two. Alright. There's another problem with me. No, that is so good. Well, I need to stock up on them, so. Cashies? Where? That'll be Legiana. Oh, my tracker in Legiana. Yes, I've been tracking Legiana. That's as tough as. She likes to fire in, doesn't she? Oh. For a big bad of the area, it's not really that hard as long as you protect its attacks. Compared to Palomu, who is all over the place and hitting you for bullshit attacks. Hear me out. This one's more time based than. Hear me out. Right, track Legiana. Help missed. Like, yeah, I just upped and left. Okay. Again, I was like, fuck this shit, I'm losing, I'm out of here. Can't blame it, right? It was not that hard of a fight. Alright. Oh. Oh yeah, this is cool. Finally makes his appearance. As a shield user, I can just block his flash with my shield. You got a shield there, buddy. You could just block that. If he's like kill Yaku, he should be. No, I want to go and kill this fucking Zyaku. Azizi Yaku is here and it's begging to get killed. I need Angie's fire helm. I think we're just sitting around pounding him. Oops, I should have read that one. Hey, that's a bit wide ranged for just a simple kick. Get to fuck with that kick. Sorry, buddy. Well, it was worth it to get my blade sharpened. Yeah, got you fast anyway. Oh, Jesus. It's got a velociraptor. Fuck off with that back kick that just seems to defy attack range. Don't need to capture you. I killed a monster by riding it, and the last hit was the last one way to get down. It's really designed to let him get away. I suppose it would make sense that the monster's used to the environment, so it wouldn't. And edit. There we go. One dead ZZ Echo. Yeah. See, like Yana and ZZ were easy. That was the Palomu who was a pain in the ass because he just kept floating around all over the place like a maniac. Makes sense. Flashbug in the Flasher's home. I wonder if I get to store in my stockpile when I get back. down here. Were you not dead? Will you stop? I tried to do a mountain attack on him, but I just decided, no, I'm going to loot him. Right. That the three monsters around here then? I'll go hunt like off camera. Some no berries up that way. Let's get a bone pile as well. I can get that field bounty done. Right, there we go. I'll go hand in all that stuff at the base afterwards. I got a monster bone large. Yes, I can do the hand in our thing now. Let's get this, aquacore ore. What did I just get? Right. That's a mantle for glider. Yes, hello. I don't want to talk to you. You could have been more bluntly. Yeah, I think that's all there's disease, so I'll head back to Estera and I'll see you next episode. After doing a few expeditions to the Coral Highlands to get Clegiana. See you then, bye bye.